you and I go hard at each other like we're going to war. You and I go rough, we keep throwing things and slamming the doors. You and I get so damn dysfunctional, we start keeping score. You and I get sick, yeah, I know that we can't do this no more, hey. But baby, there you go again, making me love you. One more night, and I know I said it a million times, but I'll only stay with you one more night. I try to tell you no, but my body keeps on telling you yes. I try to tell you stop, but your lipstick got me so out of breath. I'll be waking up in the morning probably hating myself.
Hey, Sparky, Greg Arnold. About 2:45, I wanted to check in with you regarding Prospect Sports. The match was in a throw today, but I've been doing 4 or 5 hours a day of lessons for the past week, and my arm is actually achy from all the throwing. I just did 6 more hours today, so I wanted to see if we could maybe try it for next weekend regarding coming down. So send me a text or send me an email. Let me know what days you're going to be there, and we'll go ahead and we'll go ahead and meet up. Okay, then? All right. Hope you're doing well. I'll talk to you soon. Bye-bye.
All right.
End of message. This message will be saved for 21 days. Next message.
What's going on, Spot? Call me back.
Get a chance, man.
Spot, I'm not doing good. Again.
This message will be saved for 21 days. Next message.
Hey, Spot, call me back. Get a chance.
Edison Security Skills Headquarters.
End of message. This message will be saved for 21 days.
Stuff's going on.
End of messages. To listen to your messages, press 1.
We were started with a big paw. You know, we sell the kids for half a day. I mean, we can get 4 or 5 grand for the kids for half a day. You know, we can, we one time, this one guy gave us his villa in France for a month. You know, and we just let him out on board for the weekend. And, you know, I mean, you know, Frederick was a little traumatized. I mean, he didn't speak for like a month afterwards, but you know, nonetheless, you know, I mean, guys, now France is beautiful in the spring. I mean, Frederick still was just...
Hello, this message is for Sparky. Sparky, I'd like to learn how to play baseball. I heard you're the best. Please give me a call back. Can you...
End of message. To...
Hello, this is Ron. Returning your call, I was in North Carolina, Virginia yesterday with a doubleheader, so with something. Anyway, I'll talk to you. I'm in the office now, 631.
Have a great day. And watch. You need to call me back. And if you don't call me back, don't ever fucking call me again. See you later.
This message will be saved for 21 days. Next message.
Yo, you're not calling me back, and my friend's gonna fucking come beat me,
no,
so...
Seven.
Whatever. Call me tomorrow.
You have pressed an incorrect key. To listen to your messages, press 1. To send a message, press 2. To change your personal options, press 4. To disconnect... This message will be saved for 21 days.
More players. It's another day to work hard. It's another day to get better. I like that. Let me know your thoughts.
That's a good one.
Good job. I like that.
This message will be saved for 21 days. Next 21 days. Next message.
Hawk, what's up, son? This is your Hawk. All right, man. Give me a call, man. Got to catch up with you because Marty told me you called and got in touch with me. And just give me a call back. You know, it's Chrissy's number. 954, what is it? Just call me back. You know the number. It's your uncle. All right? Peace out, brother.
Bitch. Bro, I'm working, bro. I'm not sitting home on a freaking TV show pretending like I'm making...
Next message.
Hey, big guy. This is Roy. Hi, fiance. Just give me a call. I'm home and, speak soon. Bye.
Spark, Frankie Cat. Every time you call, I can't hear you. I don't know what's going on, but give me a call back. But
you're right. Next seven. Message.
Hey, fucking Miller, have a great day. And watch, you need to call me back, because if you don't call me back, don't ever fucking call me again. See you later!
But you know, nonetheless, you know, I mean, France is beautiful in the spring. I mean, Frederick still wasn't speaking during the France trip, and, you know, he hardly speaks to us today, but that's why we want to give him to you, and, you know, have you teach him, you know, baseball skills. So, right. Please give me a call back, and, you know, why don't you just speak to Frederick directly?
Okay.
So call him in the morning and ask for Frederick.
Yes. Right.
And, you know,
okay,
he'll tell you what he can
yes.
do for you. Okay, I look
yes.
forward to your
uh-huh.
return call there.
Sure.
Mr. Sparky,
got
is it? Okay.
Right.
All right, thank you, Mr.
Thank
Sparky.
You. Sure.
End of message. To erase this
nine.
Message, press 7. To save it, press 9. This message will be saved for 21 days. Next
21
message.
Days of misery.
Miller, Scheller, give me a call back, 702-378-6772. Just calling you to catch up and see what's going on over there with the snowstorm. Give me a call back, Miller.
Snow. That's it.
End of message. This message will be saved for 21 days. Next message.
Hey, big guy, this is Roy. Hi, fiancé.